essential earth sweet. Take care of your body. It's the only place you have to live. Your body is indispensable. Heavenly Father God, I need you to balance my life the way you meant it to be. I can't do that on my own. I want to care for this earth suite, but I don't want to do that in my own wisdom or strength. I surrender them all to you. I submit to your spirit in me in every area. Show me how to care for them all, keeping my attentions in check when they become pointed or selfish. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What can I do? Oh God, I am so glad that I can prepare myself to resist the word and better myself for you. Continue to give me strength as I settle in for the long haul. I worship you as I change and offer my whole self to your will. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Looking around beyond the physical, health is not valued till sickness comes. Your body is susceptible. Therefore, we do not lose heart, though outwardly we are wasting away, yet inwardly we are being renewed day by day, for our light and momentary troubles are achieving for us an eternal glory that far outweighs them all. So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen. For what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. Eternal Father God, give me the willingness and ability to look beyond the physical and the temporary today, that I might see what is unseen and find hope in the eternal. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Staying strong when your body weakens. Great physician, thank you for our life sustaining bodies. Use the reality of my deteriorating body to teach me about life. I don't want to lose heart. Renew my soul daily, Lord, as I look toward my future on earth and beyond. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Your body will deteriorate. Eternal God, let the truth about the inevitable death of my body propel me into a more vibrant life today. In the name of Jesus I pray. Amen. What happens when you die? Heavenly Father God, release my grip on physical life, which I cannot keep, so I can live freely in light of eternity. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The hope you have in the resurrection. Holy Spirit, open my mind, please, to be able to imagine even just a little bit what life will be like with you once I shed this body of flesh. Amen. In the name of Jesus I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.